Shalom and welcome to your daily dose of Rambam. The Mishneh Torah intriguingly discusses how one should conduct business. Rambam teaches that while selling something you own, although you should highlight the positive aspects, one must also reveal any flaws to a potential buyer. You should treat someone with whom you are doing business the same way you would want to be treated. This podcast was produced and sponsored by Daniel Aharonoff.